if you know it's the end, you're writing toward a finish line. So when season 8, we were kind of heading toward a finish line. Rachel's having a baby. Oh, no, wait, no, wait, it's not the finish line. 9, season 9, this is the last season. We are so prepared, and then literally in the 11th hour, it's like, actually, there's gonna be a 10th.
But then in the 10th season, we said, this is gonna be the last season. This one came from us. We were ready, it was time.
What's going on?
That was the adoption agency.
And?
We're getting a baby!
Are you serious?
We said, there are no more phone calls, this is it, and we were heading toward a finish line through season 10.
I think if you're lucky, and you've been doing a show for a long time, you know when it's time, and you want to go out on top.
You want to leave before you're canceled.
It's like surfing a wave, you know? This was a nice long wave, but everyone felt like it was time to peel off before it hit the beach.
When you know you're headed this way, everything gets shaped towards that.
You guys might get back together. Monica and Chandler are getting their baby. They're chicks and ducks in the world again. Oh, I feel like I'm in a musical.
Writing the finale was just daunting because obviously the expectation was so high.
I was so happy to see that they'd included just a small line, but Gunther finally got to tell Rachel how much he cared about her.
Rachel?
Yeah.
I just have to tell you, I love you.
Gunther. Oh, I love you too. Probably not in the same way.
Probably would have saved Gunther a lot of heartache over 10 years if she'd told him that the second season.
The question of, do you get Ross and Rachel together? And at first we're like, well, that just seems so expected.
Please, please stay with me. I am so in love with you.
Miss? Are you boarding the plane?
Hey, hey. I know you love me.
I can't do this right now. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Rachel.
I'm so sorry.
Maybe not. Maybe we do some kind of vague, well, they're not together, but there's the hope for the future. And then we were like, screw that. People have waited 10 years.
My rabbi is begging.
Yeah, let's give them what they want. Let's just do it really well.
No, I'm sorry. I'm really sorry, but I need to get off the plane, okay? I need to just tell someone that I love them.
Miss, I can't let you off the plane.
Let her off the plane!
Miss, isn't there any way that you can just let me off the...
No, no! Oh my God, did she get off the plane?
Even knowing it was coming, the moment when she comes through the door.
I got off the plane.
I'm a sucker for stuff like that.
There was a lot of secrecy around the end. The script had a different ending than we actually did. We closed the set, which we never did, and it was crazy, and it still got out.
When the end comes, it's very moving. It's very hard.
That's it. Everything's packed.
I remember that night, it was just a matter of what was going to be the thing that would set actors off and put them in that place of realizing it's the last time I'm gonna be in front of the cameras, in front of this audience. And it got pretty emotional that night.
Wow.
I know. It seems smaller somehow.
Last episode was the toughest on all of us. It was really hard to be doing the final saying goodnight. I was crying, everybody was crying.
There wasn't a dry eye in the house the night that we moved the cast out of the apartment and they said goodbye.
I think it was is a brilliant thing that Marta and David did is in the very last episode, we told the audience, how did Monica get this apartment?
This was your first home filled with love and laughter. But more important, because of rent control, it was a friggin' steal.